The voice of him that cried in the wilderness.